Thank you for calling support. How may I help you?
Statistically speaking, you get at least 2 calls like this a month. You may tune them out or swear and hang up, but 72-year-old Gloria doesn't know any better.
Hold on, let's see.
Maybe when you see this, you think, nobody falls for that, or how stupid do they think I am? But in reality, if this were true, you wouldn't get cold calls or pop-ups at all. Gloria lost $21,000 from one call alone.